In this video, how to fix Alt plus or shortcut not working in Blender. This issue occurs because the shortcut is being used by the NVIDIA GeForce Experience overlay. To fix it, you need to disable the in-game overlay in NVIDIA GeForce Experience. As you can see, Alt plus R is working now. Similarly, if you're using the new NVIDIA app, you need to disable the NVIDIA overlay feature. That's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next videos.